Harry. Harry, can you hear me?
We got away.
Yes.
You shouldn't have gone to Godric's Hollow.
I wanted to go too. I really thought Dumbledore might have left the sword there.
But he didn't. You were right. You know who knew I'd go there. He killed Bathilda, put that snake there in her place, and left her in Godric's Hollow to wait for us.
Harry, no. I'm sure you ought to rest.
You think he's resting? You know who's already ahead of us on every step. Ron's gone. We've got no leads, which means we have to catch up.
I know, but... Harry, I've read the book Dumbledore left me 100 times. I've looked everywhere I can think of. I know there must be a clue somewhere, but... I'll look again. You make sure we're safe here. I'll look again.
Hermione.
Talk, Lord, what?
Oh!
thank you so much.
Cheers, bro.
From all of us.